because I think breastfeeding is much more rewarding, isn't it? And it's a nice little time to bond with them, talk, because this one likes the upper way, just watching you, isn't it?
Latching a baby on, there's a few simple things to remember. And if you line your baby's nose up with your nipple, try and brush the nipple with your baby's top lip. Wait till your baby opens his or her mouth really wide and just put the baby to your breast at that time. Chin should go first, and he takes a big bunch of breast into his mouth.
There you go. Aww.
I suppose a good tip with the feeding is to get a good latch, and you can do that by making sure the baby has got as much of the nipple in their mouth as they can.
Oh, goofy. Oh, there you go.
I'm just turning her so that she's sort of against my tummy a bit more.
If your baby's latched on properly, you should only see a small area of the darker part around your nipple, the areola, above the top lip of your baby. The bottom lip of your baby you should see is well, sort of curled right over. The sounds your baby makes when he's feeding. They'll start off taking a few small sucks, and then they'll get into this lovely rhythm where they're taking these deep, long sucks, and you can actually hear your baby swallowing. That's really important.
I can feel him pulling away, and that bottom lip covers just the bottom bit of my nipple, and then you can feel him sucking hard. As well, especially now, more suction.
I used to love feeding lying down. So I'd like lie down on the sofa or in the bed and then just lie Thisbe next to me on her side so we're facing each other. And then she could just feed there, which was really relaxing for me. And it's brilliant.
Okay.
So there are a few different positions to feed your baby in. Most traditional is the tummy-to-tummy position. So this is where your baby lies against your tummy with their tummy against yours. Often this is really nice because you can actually do skin-to-skin contact, which is very bonding for the baby. Also helps stimulate the milk supply. Now there are other positions. Many mums, especially in the early days, if you're tired, perhaps had a difficult delivery, like the lying down position. So this is when you lie alongside each other on the bed with your breast towards the baby side by side. Now for mums who've had a cesarean, or perhaps mums with twins, the rugby ball position is a very good one. This is when you tuck your baby under the arm, so the legs are away from you, and the head facing your breast, and you latch on from there. This can also be a really good position for a baby who perhaps squirms and wriggles a lot, because it keeps them nice and secure and encourages them to stay on the latch.
Breastfeeding rules. It's great.
Aww.